long range, guys. I mean, as a team, they are really shooting the ball well and executing from the perimeter.
Fourth quarter on the court for the Hawks. Irving, good. Harden against Williams. He feeds it to Irving. Three-pointer. And again, Griffin with the triple.
That was the ninth straight point from behind the arc. It feels like he's finding the holes in this defense.
That's good.
Teams, I love the pace this game has been played at.
So does everybody else in the building. This has been a fun one.
Here's Harden. Smooth as silk on the finger roll.
With a soft finger roll.
Here's Young. And he uses the glass on the way.
Yep, but when you get there late, that's what happens.
Here's Young. Yep, right through the net. Young's got 10 points now, just
in this period.
Durant kicks to Irving. Griffin. Up again. And DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
Necessarily translated to the scoreboard yet.
But you feel like it's going to reward this team at some point.
Back to Young. Takes it from 10. That's good. Young's got 30 points. Jordan dishes to Durant. Oh, and a fast break for Atlanta. Here's her great pass to set up the lay-in.
No excuses there. Got a really good look at the basket after being freed up by the pick.
We say it all the time. The execution was excellent. The result not as good. But good ball movement anyway.
Touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
Well, actually, we're 35% in the fourth quarter. The offense looking a little rickety.
The kick out to Irving. They get it back. Jordan. And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts it to
powerful in the lane.
They can rip it. Now guarded by Collins. Harden can't hit.
He's going to play his way right onto the bench and out of the game if he continues to shoot it like he has so far in this quarter. Right back to the basics there, using the one-hand slam for that.
Doesn't he? Let's find out what Doris forecast for us.
I was able to listen in on what the Nets coach is going over with his team. He said, guys, the whole season comes down to right now. The stakes are high, but we know what we have to do.
It's a one-point game. Collins, a screen on Irving. He lobs it up.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
He had
play. We're going to remember when this game is all said and done.
Durant.
And just look at what Durant is doing.
Thrown by Kyrie Irving. And here we go. Harden heading to the hoop.
Ooh, a pressure basket right there. Now that's coming through in the clutch.
Atlanta's gone 0-3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Bogdanovich passes to Young.
Yes!
On the foul. It's going to be on Kyrie Irving.
Boy, he quieted the crowd with that big shot. That's a big play.
Yeah, the crowd's been hoping for something to cheer for, but nothing.
He sinks the clutch free throw.
No problem for him there. You just know what the result's going to be when he steps to the line in a tight game like this.
Harden kicks to Griffin. 23 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Durant.
Big bucket.
20 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Young off a pick from Collins. It's in! He has tied up this game. Oh, what a shot. Durant dishes to Harden. Here's Griffin. Bullseye!
This is incredible. It's been a three-point barrage since halftime.
Yeah, whether by design or by accident, it has been impressive.
And they tie.
Oh, buzzer, knock it down! Right at the horn. He knocks down the three to extend the game. Wow.